So in this video, I'm going to show you how you can automate your Instagram content that needs specific content and schedule it in complete autopilot using that AIMagicStudio, make.com and ChatGPT. That's it. So this particular campaign has 90 topics, right? So from today onwards, next 90 days, daily one video will be generated and it will send the hook to the make.com scenario. Then that make.com will publish that video or image, whatever it is, in the Instagram and Pinterest. It's complete automate. So one time I spend the time on ChatGPT to generate the topics like what I want and schedule it on AIMagicStudio, then I completely off from this process. That AIMagicStudio, make.com will come into the picture and complete in autopilot. It will generate the post and publish it on my Instagram like this and in a Pinterest to get the performance like this. Hey, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are, you take my wishes as per your time zone. So in this video, I'm going to show you how you can automate your Instagram content that needs specific content and schedule it in complete autopilot using that AIMagicStudio, make.com and ChatGPT, right? So if you see, this is my Instagram account. If I go to my profile, you can see, so here the notifications and followers, 20 new followers has come and one new like has also come to my post. So if you see, I have created 641 posts. It has 9617 followers each and every day. This followers count is increasing and I'm also getting each post, reels and carousel post. So the carousel post is this, right? So if I click this, it will show me that multiple images with the storyline with this. Okay, so let me show you how you can create and automate your Instagram like this first. So for that, I just go to that AIMagicStudio.com. So in that, I created the bulk campaign like this. If you see, this is the AIMagicStudio Instagram multi-image post. This is the name just I have given for my reference. And I have given the list of topics that AIMagicStudio needs to create the carousel post or reels for this topic. So here, just say for example, take this first one. So this is one topic and this is the second topic. Like this, I have provided 90 topics. So if you see, I just follow some blueprint in this topic. First thing is I just create the hook, and second thing is I just describe the problem, right? And third is I provide the solution for that problem, and fourth is the call to action for that problem. So even all the 90 topics which has that same kind of blueprint for this. So like this, I have created 90 different topics for the AIMagicStudio products related hook problem solutions, right? So how I create this 90? So I use that ChatGPT. So in the ChatGPT, this of course is a free to use, even though I use the paid version. In the free version also, exactly you can use the same thing. So I just provided the first prompt like this. Before this prompt, I have provided the list of features what the AIMagicStudio is having. So I have provided that it has memorized, right? So for that, it has providing me the topic like this. Then I simply ask, nice, I need this in following pattern. First the hook that make attention to the target audience, that blueprint what I have explained, I'm just providing to the ChatGPT. For that, the ChatGPT is returning the topic like this. Then what I do to provide the same thing to the to the AIMagicStudio, we need to provide everything in a single line. This particular topic, we need to provide in a single line. So I asked ChatGPT itself, I want the output in a single line like below. I just provided some example with the one of the topic it has provided, so that ChatGPT has provided that each topic in the same manner like this. So by default, it has provided only 7 topic, and I will ask the ChatGPT to create 10 more, like this. I got 90 different unique topics with the blueprint what I want. I just copied all of these topics and come back to that AI Magic Studio and paste it here, right? So then I instruct that AI Magic Studio, while creating the reel or multi-carousel post, it should follow some of the instruction what I have provided. So these are all the instruction I have provided, that text style entry, text style state, text style exit should be a none. And these are all the keyword. So those keyword you can find it in a reserved word section, and what it is also you can read it, right? So, and the layout, I just put any of this layout, and the header text is empty, footer text is empty. So this is basically I'm instructing that AI Magic Studio, while it generate the video for the given topic, what kind of styles and layouts and fonts it should use for creating the videos, right? So in this way I can automate, because I'm going to automate all the 90 videos, right, in a complete autopilot manner. So I have just given the instruction to the AI Magic Studio to follow this instruction while creating that video. For that I'm just providing this instruction, and in the last slide reveal to the user that this post is completely created and published by AI Magic Studio automatically without any manual intervention, right? So I just show you one of the multi carousel post which has created automatically based on this instruction for the one of the topic is given here. If I go to that Instagram, you can see, so this is the multi carousel post, right? So it is following that exactly same thing. If I go to that last slide, you can see this post was automatically created and published by AI Magic Studio. This is nothing but that instruction what we have provided here in the last slide. Reveal to the user that this post is completely created and published by AI Magic Studio automatically without any manual interruption. So it is following these things. And also in the description, should be engaging and include emojis, new lines and hashtags to post it as Instagram post. So if I go and check this Instagram description, you can see it is also put the emojis and new line characters and the hashtags to post it as an Instagram post. All these things is created automatically by the AI Magic Studio based on the instruction what we have provided. Then what I did, I just scheduled that video. I just want daily one video it needs to be created. And if you want to add other properties for that video, you can add it here, that AI image generation, that language. So in the, if I go to that AI image generation, here I'm using only use custom AI image. Okay, so actually it has an instruction, it's if no custom model is assigned, a standard AI image will be generated. To request a custom model, email AI Magic Studio and Chatbotic for that. So that AI Magic, the custom AI Magic Studio, it means what it is. So you need to provide your few different angle photograph to the AI Magic Studio support team, then they will customize the AI model to generate the image of you, and that image will be used on this video creation. If you see on that Instagram post, you can see here in this slide, you can see this is me, right? So but actually this is not me, this is the AI image of me. So it means I use the custom AI model to create this. If you see, most of my posts are having me, it means that AI model of me. So without me, I am just creating the trustability to my audience in my post and reels, right? So you see everything is me. So this is me, this is me, this is me, this is my real picture, and this is me, this is me, this is my image, this. So everything I use the custom AI model on this. And second thing is, if you want the voiceover, you can choose the language and style. So we are supporting multi languages, and you can also create more number of voices here. You can use anything for the voiceover. And AI Magic Studio is automatically create the post, that Instagram post, everything else in a scheduled way, but it will not post the created videos or reels post in the Instagram automatically. So for that, we use this webhook feature. We just create the webhook for the make.com. So here the make.com scenario, what I have used this. So what it is, it has a webhook first, and it has, it is just create the Instagram reels through this Instagram, and also multi carousel post is also created here, and also I have created the Pinterest pin for this one of the images, right? So this scenario, what it will do, once I connect that scenario here, so one that whenever that AI Magic Studio created that video automatically, it will send the webhook notification to this scenario. This scenario will activate and post the Instagram reels and Instagram carousel post, and also post the Pinterest pin. So if you see here, I'm just showing that Pinterest. So you see, in the last 30 days, my impression ratio is increased 36%, and the total audience is increased 27%. So along with the Instagram, I can also automate that Pinterest post via this AI Magic Studio and make.com. Not only that, you can automate your YouTube faceless videos and TikTok and Twitter, whatever social media you want to, whichever social media is supports the images, videos, you can post, automate everything else with the help of AI Magic Studio and make.com, right? So in this video, I'm just showing you that how you can automate the Instagram post with this, right? So, and the video type is important. So that video type here, I just choose the Instagram reels, right? Instagram reel, I will create it. And if you want to add that background music, you can select the music. That's it. So once you create this, it will schedule your videos for this. This particular campaign has 90 topics, right? So from today onwards, next 90 days, daily one video will be generated, and it will send the hook to the make.com scenario. Then that make.com will publish that video or image, whatever it is, in the Instagram and Pinterest. It's complete automate. So one time I spend the time on ChatGPT to generate the topics like what I want and schedule it on AI Magic Studio. Then I completely off from this process. That AI Magic Studio make.com will come into the picture and complete in autopilot. It will generate the post and publish in on my Instagram like this, and in Pinterest to get the performance like this. That's it. I hope you understand and you loved this video. If you want to know more about this, just ping the comment and I will happy to support you. Thank you. Have a nice day.